Paul, great interest here at the weigh-in this morning. Obviously, you have Friars at top of the bill, but an important night for you. You're looking for 10 out of 10.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, it was a good crowd there and gives a good buzz and stuff. And yeah, I'm up against a tough police guy. I'm currently 9-0, so I'm looking to change that into double figures, like bring it up to 10 though.
Is that a danger when you go into a fight that you don't know that much about the opponent, or are you just, is it the confidence in yourself that gets you through that?
Yeah, well, same confidence. Like, we train the same hard for, like, we train hard for a fight. So whatever the opponents are, I'm going to adapt to fight him, adapt to beat him, like, get the win.
And a sellout in Europa too, like that, does that actually add to the pressure, or do you enjoy that more, the fact you're going out? And, you know, the crowd will be bouncing tomorrow night.
Yeah, no, that sort of helps to perform better, like, because the crowd's always behind you. All that support's always brilliant, like, so it really drives you on, like, and it's a brilliant buzz, like, coming out to the crowd, so it is.